What's up, YouTube? Welcome to Renegade. As you can see, we got the Renegade in the back. We got footage of 2023, of last year, all together. So I decided to put it all together. Haven't dropped a video in a while, so why not? 2024, it's a brand new year. So hopefully we can take this bike out on the trails, get more footage of this bike. If y'all want to see this bike anywhere, let me know. Drop your input down below. Any modifications, let me know. I'll see y'all. Let's ride. Cold start on the Renegade.
Dang, I kind of don't want to give it away now, but she running. Last drive with the Polaris. I think I gotta make sure the wheel's tight. Let's see if she get over this curve with Yeah, she getting over it with ease. That's all we had was just a loose connection or whatever, which is goddamn crazy. Pretty good four-wheeler, man. Y'all, stay tuned for a video for this thing right here. I'm going to clean her up really well. I'm also going to take this plastic loose and try to clip it back in, because as y'all can see, it is out of line on both sides. So I just got to screw the light, make sure it's put back in place. All I have to do is just top off the fluid on this thing.
God damn.
Back in church, remember who took it at first, and don't you forget it. Got you a whip, then you got back on the shit. I had to tell Eric, go get it.
This is sport mode and two-wheel drive in the Pan-Am Renegade. We'll be right back.
So guys, I'm all muddy and stuff. That was pretty fun, pretty hilly, pretty narrow. I'm about to go back in there and continue that way. This is like the main road. You know how they got the main road and they got different trails. Where the parking lot was at, where it said trailhead, that's where I started and I went through that way. It's pretty fun trail. I like it. But we're gonna continue. But I mean, if I continue straight down that way, then yeah, we just go straight to the parking lot. But I'm gonna just continue on the trail and all that. My four-wheeler is running pigeon toe. You see, it's leaning in. Oh man, that is crazy. Well, another repair. It's crazy how you be having fun, man. Damn, my. Oof, I might have to sit out for. Oh my goodness. So I decided to take the 8 mile.
make sure everything is secured in my pocket that I have. Now this is a bit more sandy. Got two GoPros, as you can see. Magnificent! Hell yeah!
What is she doing to my four-wheeler?